Hey, rural Alberta. So what do I got behind me there? Well, that's a Rottweiler. He's guarding this compound here. I just wanted to show you the difference in, and then over here, we got a cat.